Justin, are you gonna propose to Selena Gomez? You guys make a really good couple. I see that smile. Thanks, Justin.
Every freaking day, we've been a doctor with you for months. So
yeah, but
sometimes
they
asked
if I was scared about the Lyme disease because I'm the one that has it.
The long and highly publicized relationship between Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez has finally come to an end. And not soon after, he got married to Hailey Baldwin. But is his heart finding his way back to his first love? When you take a first glance at Hailey and Justin, you'd be very sure they're the happiest couple in Hollywood. But when taking a deeper look on the media, the videos and pictures speak for themselves. In a video just months before the Baldwin-Bieber wedding, Justin was seen in public by paparazzi. When asked if he was going to propose to his first love, Selena, he just couldn't stop his smile. But when the photographer complimented that they looked great together, it was enough to make Justin's month even smiling driving away. But if Justin married Hailey, he must really love her, right? But the line between yes and no are starting to get blurry as the couple's public fights are getting too frequent. In a night out at Vegas, Justin was seen yelling at his wife despite fans being literally meters away, hands waving in the air as Hailey tried to keep a passive face in front of the media. Or maybe that time when he physically assaulted her, slapping her across the face at the mall on a date night. While these videos might be a coincidence, Justin Bieber also told Hailey straight in the face while cameras were rolling that, "If you weren't so hot, I would have gotten rid of you a long time ago." You could call it a marriage humor, but even fans thought that Justin Bieber's humor was way out of the line, one tweet saying, "No, because what possessed Justin Bieber to go on live and say to Hailey, 'If you weren't so hot, I would have gotten rid of you a long time ago'? Like, OMG, divorce him." But that's not the only drama we have for Justin's Instagram Lives. Justin had an Instagram Live on his account when Hailey decided to join in on the fun and read fans' comments and questions. When a user comments asking about Justin's Lyme disease, Hailey saves Justin the repetitive explanations describing his painful journey and explains it herself. What a supportive wife! Well, Justin didn't think so. In fact, in the middle of Hailey explaining, he yells at her, "Listen to me, woman," to which Hailey played off casually, but Justin was on a roll. After a few minutes of awkward silence, the couple resumed their life despite the awkward air, and it only gets worse when Justin interrupts Hailey saying that the question was directed at him and that it's my Lyme disease, not yours. Hailey was obviously taken aback with what her husband said, but she laughs it off once again, brushing off the tension between the couple. With so many videos backing up fan theories, could the rumors actually be true? Some fans still have high hopes for the couple's future when another Jaylee fan tweets in defense of the couple saying, "It's genuinely concerning how people think Justin and Hailey's relationship is bad or toxic because of a couple videos, some taken out of context. Every couple has bad days. That doesn't mean their relationship is bad or they don't love each other. That's normal." The Justin and Selena relationship rumors once again get strong, feeding Hailey's paranoia because, as it turns out, the old couple is getting closer yet again. Some claim it to be friendship, but we all know how that turned out back then. Justin reportedly called Selena Gomez during the lockdown, catching up on life, and most importantly, complaining about his wife. Yep. The once-in-love Justin has apparently gotten sick and tired of Hailey's overbearing religious outlook on their marriage. Both pop star singers decided not to address the public rumors, probably to make Hailey feel less embarrassed than she already is. With the exes getting closer and closer by the minute, what could this mean for Hailey? Well, things are not looking up for the model because in Justin's new release single, Ghost, he makes a disturbing reference regarding Selena. The song is apparently replying to Selena's 2010 hit single, Ghost of You. You might think it's overstretched theory, but listen to Justin's lyrics. "Since the love that you left is all that I get, I want you to know that if I can't be close to you, I settle for the ghost of you. I miss you more than life." Ghost of you, huh, Justin? Even if the song was about Hailey, why would he be missing her when they're sleeping in the same bed? Coincidentally, Ghost of You was rumored to be also about Justin Bieber. When Justin was asked what the song was about, it was clear enough that he didn't rule out the Selena theory, saying, "I think that a lot of people in this day and age, in this time, are losing loved ones due to this crazy virus. But there's a lot of people who have lost people from other things and just lose people. Might not be a death, but have lost people that were in their life for a season and now that person isn't." A Selenator tweets, "Ghost is literally about Selena. Justin knows it and y'all know it too." But another feels for Hailey saying, "Watching VMA performances and I really feel bad for Hailey Bieber. Like the only reason why she's still toxic, especially when it comes to Selena, is because Justin is making her feel insecure. The secondhand embarrassment I feel for both of them when he performed Ghost." Speaking of the VMAs, fans were a bit torn whether to feel happy or confused when Justin performed his song, All That Matters, for Hailey. If you're an avid Selena fan, you would know that the song was initially written for Selena Gomez, which is a huge slap for Hailey. One Selenator tweets out saying, "Hailey is fully aware that Justin won't get back in the studio to make love songs about her, so she decides to pretend that All That Matters is about her. LOL." But it seems that Hailey's stans don't care anymore, saying, "Yeah, sure, Justin may have written All That Matters about Selena, but he's over her. The song doesn't apply to Selena anymore. For Justin, All That Matters is Hailey, and that's what matters." Hailey got so much hate. Those rumors are starting to speculate around the internet how Justin only married her at the time that he did was because he wasn't sober from doing drugs. His habit got so bad that his security bodyguards had to check up on him at night just to make sure he had a pulse and was still breathing. And it didn't help the fact that Selena and Justin had only broke up a few months at that time. One fan tweets, "I believe this marriage between Justin and Hailey is phony because things happened way too fast between them. Hailey have been photographed everywhere since they got engaged." With all the hate Hailey has been getting, especially from Selena fans and Selenators, Hailey coped in a way we didn't see coming. Hailey, out of jealousy, was seen copying Selena's fashion style and poses. And fans immediately caught on saying the model is obsessed with Selena, to the point where one fan made a Twitter thread dedicated to compare the two women. Life really is full of surprises, especially for Hailey, because as it turns out, she was a Selenator and a Selena fan too. In 2011, fans caught glimpse of her fangirl behavior with tweets saying, "I don't care what anyone says, but Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez together is a definition of a teenage dream. Hashtag word and at Selena Gomez looks hot in her new music video." But when she and Justin started becoming closer in 2015, she shaded the actress, liking a photo trolling her. The drama is not all in the past when Hailey has been copying Selena's nail tech, befriending her non-showbiz friends, going to the same gyms, and wearing the same outfits. Ah yes, the temporary things in life. But you won't be saying that when we tell you that she had Selena's ring tattooed on her finger. Yes, the same diamond promise ring Justin Bieber gave Selena when they first started dating, causing engagement rumors. Wow, things are turning really unfortunate for the model. In Selena's bikini pictures, everyone would think she looked drop-dead gorgeous, and maybe so did Hailey. She liked the pictures so much that she got a pair for herself too, making fans accuse her again. While other fans are so sick and tired of the comparisons with fans tweeting, can all the immature people reaching and saying that Hailey is copying Selena for attention just quit it? And another sarcastically addressing the issue saying, "How dare Selena go blonde? She is copying Hailey." Whether Hailey and Justin's marriage truly is falling apart, we'll know in the future. But fans are continuing to support the singer and his partner choices with a fan tweeting, "Justin's happiness is all that matters and Hailey's doing a pretty good job doing that." What do you guys think? Could Hailey's inner paranoia really be true? Or is Selena really be 6 feet underground? Let us know down below. Seeing as you made it this far, make sure to stay connected and we'll see you in the next one.